Planning a vacation to Amsterdam? This city is one of the most popular cities in Europe for a good reason. We created this travel guide to give you some background for the city. You're invited to visit our website at vidtour.com to watch more videos in 10 different languages about Amsterdam. So let's get started. Amsterdam isn't a big city, and most of the tourist attractions are located right in the center of town. It's even possible that you might see the Queen Beatrix. The city center, or the Venice of the North, is built on 90 different islands with more than 400 bridges connecting them. It also has over 7,000 listed homes, with some of the buildings dating back to the 14th century. In other words, there are plenty of things to see and do, and it is easy to get lost. So pre-plan your vacation so that you know in advance the places and attractions that you don't want to miss. Let's talk a little bit more about the term Venice of the North. The canals of Amsterdam are the city's most famous symbol. There are more than 100 kilometers or 65 miles of waterways in the city. Actually, there were even more canals in the past. Some were filled in over centuries to create roads to ease the traffic. But what remains is very impressive. When visiting the city, our tip is to book some sightseeing cruises. The most important canals to see are the Singel, which circles the medieval part of the city, and the Herenhout Canal, where the grandest houses were built. Check our website, vidtour.com, for some tips on touring the canals and about the different cruises. Time for some museums and attractions. The largest museum in the city, and actually in the country, is the Rijksmuseum. In this museum, you can see famous paintings by Dutch masters like Rembrandt and Vermeer. Another famous Dutch artist, Van Gogh, has his own museum, with 200 paintings and 550 sketches. Other famous attractions in Amsterdam include the Martijn Museum and the Anne Frank House. If you're traveling with kids, you may like to visit Madame Tussauds or the Nemo Children's Science Center. If you're looking for more family-oriented attractions, check out our video Amsterdam with Kids on vidtour.com. Next, let's talk about another thing that Amsterdam is famous for. Unlike many cities in the world, in Amsterdam, prostitution is legal, and certain types of drugs like cannabis are legal as well. But don't make a mistake, they are not legal everywhere, only in specific areas. Not knowing the rules can get you into trouble. For example, don't try taking a picture of one of the girls standing in the windows. You could lose your camera. Check our dedicated video on vidtour.com for a couple of important tips regarding coffee shops. Let's talk about other attractions outside of the city. Netherlands is a very small country. If you plan a vacation of more than 2 to 3 days in Amsterdam, you may like to take a half day or a day to see some other famous attractions outside of the city. Some famous attractions include the Keukenhof Gardens and Maduro Dam, but there are plenty of other destinations not far away from the city that you might like to explore. Finally, let's talk about nightlife in Amsterdam. There is no shortage of bars, restaurants, or clubs in the city, especially in the old city, where most tourists tend to spend their time. But our tip is to remember that you are tourists, so before you plan a regular night out, do something touristic and explore activities you couldn't do back home. For example, what about taking a romantic candlelight canal cruise, or taking a special red light district tour with a professional guide? Check out our website for a special video about Amsterdam nightlife.